is yours.
Thank you.
here. Or is it? Hurry! Marvel's being killed.
I can trust you.
Here, take this. You'll need it. Those things are everywhere.
Name's Jacob, by the way.
I know who you are.
Looks like there's another control room across the way. We'll need to activate both to open the gate.
Security failsafe. Makes sense. Okay, get over there. I'll man the first switch.
Just try not to get yourself killed.
Unit online. Finished.
Here, take this. You'll need it. Those things are everywhere.
Name's Jacob, by the way.
I know who you are.
Looks like there's another control room across the way. We'll need to activate Bolt to open the gate.
Security failsafe. Makes sense. Okay, get over there. I'll man the first switch.
Just try not to get yourself killed.
UJC Printing at your service.
Thank you.
second control room.
Took you long enough. Ready when you are. Pull the snowcat around. Meet you outside.
Yeah, you better.
UJC Printing. Have a united day.
Long enough. Ready when you are.
On 3, 2, 1.
Okay, I'll pull the snowcat around. Meet you outside.
Now you better.
UJC Printing, for all your needs.
Records show you made multiple drops right before the incident.
Me and a dozen other cargo ships.
Don't try to talk your way out of this. I know you were involved.
I had nothing to do with what happened on your own.
What's wrong with you?
The implant is messing with my head.
This doesn't make any sense. But I'm gonna figure it out. In the meantime, you better pull it together. Someone's gonna fly us out of here. Come on, let's go! Transfer the data. I need to know everything I can about what's happening here.
But you just ripped it out.
Like you haven't done the same.
Not to somebody I know.
Did you really know him? Or were you just using him to escape? Ship's parked in orbit. I'll activate the remote call now. Take the elevator in the next room up to the landing deck.
Nice.
Yeah, that's where we took off from.
Yeah. I'll get the elevator.
I guess someone's trying to cover up what's happening here. Do that to Elias.
I was in a hurry. Didn't have time to transfer the data.
I need to know everything I can about what's happening here.
But you just ripped it out.
Like you haven't done the same.
Not to somebody I know.
Did you really know him? Or were you just using him to escape? Ship's parked in orbit. I'll activate the remote control.
Nice.
We can take the elevator in the next room up to the landing deck.
Yeah, that's where we took off from.
Yeah. I know. I'll get the elevator.
Look at all these bodies. They're killing everyone.
My guess is someone's trying to cover up what's happening here.
That gets us off this rock. Wait, what are you doing?
It's not me.
No. One must learn to accept what they cannot control. Still, I'm impressed that you made it this far. Perhaps you both have potential after all. Mr. Lee, Miss Nakamura, your journey was especially long. All the way from But I'm afraid there's just too much at stake here. And the protocol cannot be broken. So, though your story ends, please know that you have my respect.
No! Never! Go! 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 Go!
Stop!
Arcus. The original colony. The one the prison was built on top of. There's an elevator nearby. We can take that to the transport hub, then cut across to the colony, and then back into Black Iron.
Back into Black Iron? No, no fucking way. We almost got killed just trying to get out of Black
Iron.
This
isn't about escape,
Jacob. What's it about?
Not anymore.
What's it about?
Answers! Why did the Warden shoot down one of his own ships?
I don't know.
And how is it connected to Europa?
This is supposed to be just another fucking job.
Is it crazy?
I know. But what choice do we have? Come on. Lucera is not safe.